She said, what you know about us? I got what you need. Looking for the story that you want.
Shake your body, baby girl, make it go side to side. Earthquake, earthquake, whoa, you blow my mind.
So I've been asked, how do we make our shirts? So here it is. First, I gotta pre-treat the shirt, which holds the ink better. Then I have to dry the pre-treatment. Then load the shirt into the printer. Once I pick out the design I need, I send it to the printer. And then I can hit the green button to start the print process and lay the first coat of white. Once the white is complete, I send it back into the printer to lay the layer of color. Once it's done printing, I take it back to the heat machine to cure the ink. And voila, there is a beautiful shirt.
You know, instead of waiting for a good day to happen, you know, waiting around through ups and downs, you know, I...
Here's how to make 30K in the next 30 days. What I'm about to share with you is simple, but it's not easy. It's not easy because most are not willing to put in the work and not willing to stay consistent. So you want to go to the Google Chrome web stores, all right, for extension. Punch in Deal Machines, and here is the app that you want to download, okay? This app right here. Once you have downloaded, this icon is going to pop up on your screen. Go ahead and click on it. Then in the search bar, just punch in your city. Next, you take this little guy here, and you put in any neighborhood you want. After that, you just use this virtual map to go up and down the streets to look for rundown properties. Once you find one, then go ahead and pin it. Then click on the Deal Machine logo here. And then you can go ahead and add it to your list. Next, you just need to hit send mailer, and it will send that homeowner a postcard. Then when the seller calls you, see if you can negotiate and lock that property up in a contract at a discount using this formula. Then go to Craigslist, search We Buy Houses. All these investors are going to pop up. Call them, see if they're willing to buy it for 30K more than what you got in the contract for.
Earlier this year, I decided to turn my garage into an eBay warehouse to start a family business. And I started sourcing inventory locally by going to Facebook Marketplace and heading over to my supplier, picking up the inventory. Once it gets picked up, it then gets sorted out, inspected, and make sure everything's there. Then we register into our own system, add a label to keep track of it. Then the product is photographed and added to eBay. Once in eBay, we then scan it and put it in the shelf to know where the product is when it sells.
Off of the gram. Bitches love the gram.
Oh, wait, shit.
Any fart don't need no breaks.
Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party, y'all.
I think we got a winner. People wanna dap it up, but they can't get none from it. I went to jail and snap it up, at least I had bum money. People wanna rock around me, tryna steal my lingo. Just make sure when you talk about me, you say you're doing this thing, though. Ha ha, yeah.
This is how we weigh and measure our products before selling it on eBay. So after we're done taking our product pictures, we place it on a scale to weigh it. Then we go ahead and measure for the height, the length, and the width. We input that info into our own inventory system. And the reason we use this is because we sell on other platforms and makes for a great reference point.